And up next is a steel cage match for the World Championship. Matt Riddle versus Matt Jackson versus Matt Hardy. Matt Jackson is the champion here. Oh my gosh. Cover! And Matt Jackson kicks out. I don't know what freaking Matt Jackson was doing. Oh! Oh no no no. No. No 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 no. Yeah. No, 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 no. Really? Oh, no. Oh no, but they don't know what's going on the other side. They don't know what's going on the other side. Oh no! Oh my goodness! Here's your winner, and still the JDTV World Champion, Matt Jackson. Wow. Up next, Extreme Rules match. Finn Balor versus Elise Skyler. Here we go. Look at the gear here from Elise Skyler. My goodness. Already starting off with the legs here. Takes down Balor. Oh my gosh, and a clothesline from Elise Skyler. Leg drop. Stomp on the face. What's going on here? Oh my gosh! Knee to the face and a neck breaker. Cut her out of nowhere! Oh. Oh my gosh, it caught him midair. Oh. Caught Balor's leg. Wow. Another cutter. Oh, Lee Skyler rolling out of the ring here. Looking for a weapon. Oh, and a baseball bat. Oh. What is he do? Oh no. Oh no. A Panama sunrise on the baseball bat. Oh. Oh my goodness. Oh no, now Balor has a baseball bat. Oh, and a baseball bat in hand of Elise Skyler. Oh no. Why? Elise Skyler going to the top. Wait a minute. Coup de grace. One. Two. Wait a minute. Balor kicked out. Kicked out of his own move. Oh. Grah. But wait a minute. Not done. Panama sunrise. Oh. Oh my goodness. Oh, getting up. Oh no, neck breaker on the baseball bat. Oh no. The boom. Going to the top. Oh, coup de grace. One, two, three. There's a winner, Elite Skylar. Wait a minute. Oh no. That with the baseball bat on him. Coup de grace with the baseball bat on him. Oh my goodness. Boom 2.0. And it's time for the main event. See you guys in the next video.